some areas how many lightning strikes we've had. Right now we have 65 degrees in Sacramento, Stockton 66, Modesto 68 degrees, and Lake Tahoe currently 65 degrees. So you can see there's not much difference in temperatures, and that's because we have that blanket of cloud cover that's currently covering us from the Sierra through the valley and on into the coastal range, and a bit of a breeze to kind of shake things up. You can see from our downtown Sacramento sky camera looking at the Capitol Dome. What's going on with Doppler? Well, you can see not only where we have that those areas of rain that have been popping up, but still lots of lightning strikes that have been in through the Sierra especially. That's where we've had the most. And then this complex right here, this includes several cells, but we've had over 103 lightning strikes within the past hour in that location. And so this is what we're concerned about, those areas that are getting lightning strikes and there's no rain to help to kind of dampen out any chance for fire to develop. And so you want to have the rain, of course, to help reduce the chance for the wildfires from forming. But this is a situation where we could have some. So they're, I'm sure, going to be keeping track of where these lightning strikes are and making sure that there's no fires that are developing from that. Other spots where we're seeing some lightning strikes near Arnold as you work your way up in the Sierra, near West Point, also a little cell that's developing some lightning. And this complex here is kind of winding down as it makes its way towards Lake Tahoe. You can see stretching from Carson City on towards Kirkwood. There have been several lightning strikes, and it looks like it's going to taper off. It's kind of running out of juice at this point, but it still could spark off a bolt of lightning or two. Cloud cover, this is that monsoonal moisture, that plume that's worked its way up from the south. This is going to continue to move to the north, but we'll still, even through Sunday morning, this is 3 a.m., have a chance for some showers and lightning strikes in through the Sierra, but that too is going to decrease as we go through your Sunday. Expect to have sunshine and temperatures that are going to be warming up. We'll still have a little bit of an onshore breeze. It's not until we get into further into the week that we are going to have those temperatures climbing back into the upper 90s and even some triple digits. So your forecast for tomorrow in the Sierra, how about upper 70s to lower 80s through Truckee and Lake Tahoe, Pollock Pines, 85 degrees, Yosemite, 91 degrees, 88 in Grass Valley, 91 Auburn, 92 Jackson. So there's going to be some heat. Angels Camp getting up to 94 degrees. Bay Area, 60s. How about 81 degrees, though, in Concord, 78 in Napa, and 81 degrees, your forecast high for Fairfield. Valley spots will start out with partly cloudy skies turn to mostly sunny skies and temperatures warming into the upper 80s to lower 90s with still a little bit of that delta breeze to help keep those temperatures under control. 89 in Sacramento, 88 degrees in Elk Grove, and 93 in Marysville. 7-day forecast. Again, as we go through the day, we are looking at partly cloudy skies to begin the day, then mostly sunny skies and temperatures peaking under sunny skies into the upper 80s. We have 90s, though, that will soon translate into triple digits as we hit Thursday. That's a look at your forecast. Chris, back.